with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Restocking Prowler continues.
SEMA. NADAO DIDERUKA.
Series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
All right, let's end it.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Flight 4 ready. Warning. Detecting hull damage. Flight 4 activated. Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery can be tightened down. Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Oda Vidranga DA. Robot fight Samla.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
It's too quiet. We could be walking into an ambush.
Agreed. However, close quarters recon is the sole domain of the pilot.
I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Proceed with caution.
All teams working on the Ark Analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if you think we go...
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
I wish you luck.
By decisively neutralizing the militia force.
Yes, pilot. May I help you?
To everyone here.
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory.
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
I'm doing my key.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed. Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Security.
security.
Sorry, Anderson.
Pilot Cooper,
transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Stop spotted him heading towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a...
are online. Let's bo-
Complete. Here. Activating log playback.
Hey, this is log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It controls space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it. They're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark.
Lost eyes on target.
Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Thank you.
outer ring. Test the...
Give me a location on this!
Thank you.
Systems at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, Log 1. Looks like they went forward with the Ark test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. I've tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Damn place is locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say? I like archaeology.
Targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.